A very good morning to all of you. I am Anjali from Answer News channel with the cameraman Gagan. Today is breaking news, or we can say horrible and painful news. One heart-wrenching incident has come out from the capital of India, Delhi. A minor girl has been killed in the Shabad Dairy territory. The pictures are so terrible. After watching the video, everyone's soul has trembled. Openly, a boy named Zayed killed a girl named Sakshi with the help of knife. The age of that boy is 20 years old and the girl was only 16 years old. Can you imagine? He attacked on that girl with a sharp knife around 20 times. It seems like human is getting a form of devil. Still, he was not satisfied with this. He attacked on that girl with a heavy stone and he crashed that girl's head. He was kept on attacking on that girl. She fell down, but still, he was hitting her with his legs. He did not stop for a while. The mind of Ekun was so bad after attacking the knife, he picked a heavy stone lying nearby him and threw over that girl's head. You and I even can't imagine how much pain was she feeling at that time. He did the same thing again and again. Around 6 times he hit that girl with the help of stone. The incident got recorded in the CCTV camera and the incident was so painful, but nobody, literally not even a single person, tried to stop that psycho boy. They kept on going from there, they kept on watching the scene like a pagan, but nobody tried to stop that psycho boy. It seems like the humanity of people has died. If someone had tried to stop that boy, Sakshi would have been saved and she would be alive today. The word jungle is not enough for this kind of people. There must be only one punishment, death punishment. And not a simple death. They deserve horrible, painful and terrible death. Even he, although he had been arrested, but he said that he has no regret for what he did. Because Sakshi was ignoring him, so that's why he killed her.